I would argue, though, that many people, if not most, would not like to have full control over their time. Because with full control comes deep responsibility. Like you need to think about what you want to do, and it's energy draining as well. So I'm not sure if this is the right thing for everyone to be able to control your time, because sometimes it's just easier and fine. If somebody tells you to do something that you want to do, then I think it's fine. One does not fully need to control their time. Because when you control your time, most times you don't control it well, and that leads to regretting how it was controlled. Think, for example, as a child, if a child would be able to do everything that they want when they are children, they would not go to school. Which is highly likely, and they would pay the price further on.
That's an interesting point with the child. I've never really thought about it that way, but I think maybe looking at like Maslow's hierarchy of need or something, right? Like moving up the list of like self-actualization, I think having control of your time is up there. I mean, I would
Well,
personally
yeah,
rather
it
have,
might be a
go ahead.
prerequisite. Now that you brought up the Maslow's hierarchy, maybe it's in order to self-actualize, maybe a prerequisite is to control your time. Like if you genuinely want to self-actualize, then surely you need to control your time. But I doubt that's the goal of most people.
I think it is. Maybe they just don't realize it yet, right? Like at the end of the day, I think we have all agreed that all you have in this world is time. And would you really rather be spending it living on someone else's, doing what someone else says rather than you being able to choose and allocate it yourself, right? I think once you realize that all you have in this world is time, you understand that that is the scarce resource. That is literally what you have. And from there, there's a lot of implications, right? It's like from there, you understand that you show your love for something by working on it for a very long time, by giving up your time for something that you love. You're sacrificing the only thing you have to show how much you love this hobby, love this craft, love this person, whatever it is. And I think that we all agree that at the end of the day, all we have is time. So I think kind of want to end it on this quote that I found that I really like. It's by Ava Bookbear. She runs a Substack, but the quote goes, "Choose what nourishes you every day. See how strong you become when you remember that love is just reassertion, choosing something over and over. Do it one more time and watch mundane repetition become something transcendent."